Hello, and welcome to Selecting Astrophotography Equipment Part 2, Selecting a Telescope. There are four basic types of telescopes: Dobsonian, Casa Grande, Reflector, and Refractor. I'll provide a quick review of each type of telescope. Dobsonian telescopes are great for visual use, however, they're not ideal for astrophotography. Dobs provide large apertures and are priced modestly. The larger aperture also introduces mirror flex, and another problem with Dobsonians is the mirror alignment maintenance. Since these scopes are so large, they're often a pain to store. You'll see plenty of these scopes on your local Craigslist for sale. Dobsonians are not for astrophotography. The Casa Grande telescope can be used for astrophotography. They often have larger apertures, and they have a nice compact design. While they're nice for visual observation, the objective is covered by glass, and dew is a huge problem for these telescopes. These telescopes cost more than others. Again, this uses mirrors, which will cause mirror flex and alignment maintenance. You will not want to use a Casa Grande telescope. I do not recommend these for astrophotography. Now, third type of telescopes are reflectors. These can be used for astrophotography. However, they have many characteristics of a Dobsonian telescope, only smaller. They are priced very cheap. Mirror flex and mirror alignment issues are problems with these telescopes. Reflectors might work for astrophotography, but I just don't recommend them for astrophotography. Refractors, yes! These telescopes are the best telescopes for astrophotography. Starting prices on refractors are cheap. You'll want an ED model refractor. These refractors typically come with an FPL 51 or FPL 53 glass in a doublet or triplet form. There is no maintenance required on a refractor telescope, but the cons or the bad about the refractors is you'll likely need a field flattener with most cameras. I highly recommend refractors for astrophotography. When I started looking in astronomy, I heard time again, bigger is better. And of course, I went out and purchased a big 8-inch SCT telescope and soon found this was worthless for astrophotography. Now, while larger telescopes are better for visual observation, the same is not true for astrophotography. All you need is a 72mm refractor telescope. Here are some 72mm telescope photos. As you can see, 72mm telescopes pick up an enormous amount of detail. I can guarantee you'll see more detail in a 72mm astrophoto than you'll ever see in any sized visual telescope. What the F? F speeds are important to understand in astrophotography. Ideally, you'll want to image at a fast focal length of f6 or lower. Here's a little video I did trying to explain F speeds.
Hi, with this simple illustration, I'm going to show you the differences between like an F10 telescope and an F6. Here's an image on my wall. I'm going to take what I have as a simulated F10 and put it on the end of the camera. Here you'll notice that there's not much of the image you can see. It's kind of a narrow image. Now, the advantages of an F10 is that you get a higher magnification. Usually this type of telescope is good for visual use. For photography, however, we'd like a short, faster focal length, like an F6. Here's an example of what an F6 would look like simulated. Here you notice that you'll be able to see much more of the image in a wider view.
In conclusion, my recommendations are a 72mm ED refractor because they're low maintenance and they have a very fast native F6 scope speed. I also recommend a TRF 2008 if you have a large CCD chip or DSLR camera. The Teleview TRF 2008 will flatten the field and it will speed up the telescope to a f4.8. All the astrophotos taken in this video were taken with a 72 millimeter refractor and a Teleview TRF-2008. If you have any questions, you can reach me by visiting myastroimages.com. There you'll find other people with similar interests and we'll answer all of your questions. Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Next video will cover telescope mounts.